Today, we farewell Melbourne, who's parting on her third rotation to the Middle East area of operations. But you will not face these tests alone. You are a ship's company, the most close-knit team in the Navy, united in common purpose. Every element of the Royal Australian Navy stands with you, supporting you logistically, operationally, and morally. And not a moment will pass when your family and your friends here in Australia do not think about you.